Right, so again,
positioning the cursor centrally across the ventricle like that, between the pulley muscles. And there's your own natural. Regurgitation, because it's happening in systole. Regurgitation within diastole. So it's a little bit of aliasing and artifact. I mean, you're just in the right place.
With your wrist to get these images, so it's getting stored in there even if you don't realise it. So we are now in short access.
Don't say that.
Don't apologise.